President Joe Biden announces a U.S. ban on all Russian oil imports. He warned the action will likely result in higher gas prices for Americans. Ukraine's deputy prime minister says Ukraine and Russia agreed to a temporary ceasefire to move civilians from the eastern city of Sumy. United Nations Human Rights Chief Michelle Bachelet says airstrikes in areas of Ethiopia have killed more than 300 people since November. Ethiopia disputes the statement. And in the Philippines, hundreds of mostly women march to protest oil prices on International Women's Day.